I feel that the quality of software that's out there today is far, far short of what's possible and what's necessary to be able to go out to someone and say, yes, you should buy a computer and use it in your home. Frankly, the home market isn't tapped. We're still only selling to the people who are curious or worried that their kid might fall behind. And we have to encourage innovation in the most important area, which is the software area. And MSX is an incredible aid to that. Also, on the hardware side, by having a standard interface between software and hardware, where the hardware is very high volume, the chip companies can go off and build specialized chips that take the functions that originally on MSX are being done with 20 chips and slowly but surely work that down to a single chip so the price of the product can be low enough that it'll be built into the TV set someday.
Does the introduction of MSX, in your view, represent a move towards very many fewer computers using fewer systems?
Well, yes, that's absolutely the key to MSX. It's kind of what we call Tower of Babel, where you end up with a lot of software instead of a few very, very good focused packages that really sell in high volume. Everyone agrees that there will be fewer computer standards. And in the U.S. market at the high end, the so-called IBM PC compatibles are reducing the amount of variety there. In the very low end, MSX will reduce the amount of variety. Instead of all these MSX manufacturers having different machines, they'll all have compatible machines. So over time, there'll be some consolidation to allow the software industry to do what it has to do. One thing to keep in mind about MSX is there's actually quite a bit of variety. On top of the base level standard, people can put in their own extensions, whether it's music or videotape interface, and the amount of memory that's built in, the way the keyboard's done, allows for substantial variation while maintaining the ability to run the same software. And so people should look around as these come out and decide which one is most appropriate.